Tuka is a two-person musical instrument. We explore how intimacy between the two players affects musical expression. Here's how the tuka works. Each player has four keys. The white keys are for octaves. The red keys are for capturing and sustaining sounds. The black keys are for the notes. Together, players can play a scale over four octaves. Players can layer sound with the red keys. Bending the tube bends the pitch. Here is vibrato with the thumb sensor. Here is vibrato using breath.